everybody. Today I'll be offering you a flow yoga class dedicated to the hamstrings. If you have yoga blocks, please have those handy, okay? We'll make our way onto our backs. We're gonna start lying on our backs with the legs floating above us. Keep the knees bent and feet relaxed. Place your hands wherever they're comfortable. Close your eyes and take a few moments to check in. Towards you. Take a big breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. Rock yourself up to your seat and straighten to downward facing dog. Walk your feet forward towards the hands. Feet hip distance apart and parallel. Bend the knees, reach for opposite arms, and just hang over your legs. Heads to the mat, halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold. Heel till the feet apart until they're as wide as the mat. Bend the knees, turn the toes up. Deep squat pose, malasana. To the mat, lift the hips up, heel to the feet in, halfway lift, inhale, exhale, fold, bend the knees, inhale, ragdoll yourself all the way. Arms to the sky, inhale, exhale, forward fold, inhale, extend the chest, exhale, fold. Toe in the belly, inhale, reverse swan dive all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. One more like that, reach up, inhale. Fold forward, exhale. Halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hands to heart center and take it right back down again. Let's step back, high plank and hold. Knees up or knees down. And then ripple forward onto the tips of the toes, lower all the way to your belly. Slide the arms forward, Sphinx pose. Level with the shoulders, stay there, or lift the knees as well, forearm plank. Stay on the forearms, start to walk the feet in, making your way to dolphin pose, similar to down dog, but you're on your forearms. And without thinking about it too much, just lift the forearms up, downward facing dog. And then walk your hands back towards your feet. Halfway lift, inhale. And exhale, fold. Again, bend the knees, reach for opposite arms, and just hang over your leg. Hands to the mat, halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold. Kneel to the feet apart, take it back to Malasana. Hands to the mat, lift the hips up, heel to the feet in. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right, got yourself all the way up. Let's turn around and face the other way. Reach up, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive. All the way. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hands to heart center. One more like that. Reach up, inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, extend. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hands to heart center. And again, take it all the way back down. Step back, high plank, and hold. The toes, lower all the way down and make your way back to Sphinx pose. Knees down, toe on the belly, lift the hips, maybe lift the knees, forearm plank. Walk the feet in, making your way back to dolphin pose. forearms up, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg to the sky. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, extend. Exhale, contract. One more time, inhale, extend. Exhale, knee to nose, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, extend. And exhale, step the foot through, lower your left knee. Grab your blocks. Inhale, reach up and slightly back. Exhale, hands down. Work right leg towards straight, half split. Bring a bend back to the knee. Reach up and slightly back, inhale. Exhale, hands down. Work right leg towards straight. Three more like that. Last one. And hold your half split. Bring a bend back to the right knee, move your blocks out of the way. Hands to other side of the front foot. Lift the back knee, step back, flow through. Inhale, left leg to the sky. Exhale, knee to nose, round the spine. Inhale, extend. Exhale, contract. Inhale, extend. Exhale, knee to nose and hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, extend. And exhale, step the foot through. Lower your right knee. Grab your blocks. Inhale, reach up and slightly back. Exhale, hands down. Work left leg towards straight. Inhale, bend, reach up, slightly back. Exhale, hands down, and work left leg towards straight. Three more times. Last one. Bring a bend back to the left knee, move your blocks out of the way. Step back, flow through. Right leg to the sky, inhale. Exhale, knee to nose, round the spine. Inhale, extend. Exhale, contract. Inhale, extend. Exhale, knee to nose and pull. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, extend. And exhale, step the foot through. This time, keep your back knee lifted. Grab your blocks. Inhale, reach up. High lunge. Exhale, hands down. Work right leg towards straight, lifting the toes. Bring a bend to the knee. Reach up. Hands down. And work leg any amount straighter, lifting the toes. Three more times. Last one. And hold your stretch. and back to the right knee. Move the blocks out of the way. Step back, flow through. Left leg to the sky, inhale. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, extend. Exhale, contract. Inhale, extend. Exhale, knee to nose and hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, extend. And exhale, step the foot through. Back knee lifted. Grab your blocks. Reach up, inhale, high lunge. Exhale, hands down. Work left leg any amount towards straight. Bring it into the knee. Reach up. Hands down. And work left leg any amount straighter. Three more times. And last cycle. And hold your hamstring stretch. And bring them back to the knee. Move the blocks out of the way. Step back, flow through. Walk your hands back towards your feet. Half a lift, inhale, extend the chest. And exhale, fold, inhale, reverse, swan dive, all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side. Okay, hands to hips. Step the back foot forward, so we're facing each other. Feet wide, toes turned out. Arms to the sky, inhale. Exhale, bend into the knees and the elbows, goddess pose, hold and breathe. Three more breaths. And straighten out the legs, hands to hips. Turn the toes in so the feet are parallel. Interlace hands behind you. Inhale, open the chest. Exhale, dive over your legs. Bending knees as needed. Release the hands to the mat. Half a lift, inhale, and exhale, fold. Walk your hands over towards the right foot. Spin the feet to face the right side of your mat, wiggling left toes back. Heel toe right foot out, hands to the inside of the right foot, lizard pose. Maybe stay on hands, maybe lower your forearms, back knee up or down. And from here, forearm plank.
walk the feet forward, making your back to dolphin pose. And downward facing dog. Right leg to the sky, inhale. And exhale, step the foot through. Let's lower left knee. Lift the torso. Extend right arm to the sky, bend the right elbow. Take the left hand, reach up, and press on the right elbow, stay there, or maybe wrap that arm around behind you, and maybe hands connect. And release the bind. One inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands down. Step back. Flow through. Walk your hands back towards your feet. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest. And exhale, full inhale, reverse swan dive all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by side. And hands to hips, step the back foot out. Again, facing each other. Feet wide, toes turned out. Reach the sky, inhale. Bend into the knees and elbows. Exhale, goddess pose. Straighten out the legs, hands to hips, turn the toes in so the feet are parallel. Interlace the hands behind you, try the non-dominant grip if you can. Inhale, open the chest, exhale, dive forward. And release the hands to the mat. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest. And exhale, fold. Walk hands over towards the left foot. Spin feet to face the left. Wiggle right toes back, heel to left foot out. Making your way to lizard. Staying on hands, maybe lowering your forearms. Make your way back to forearm plank. And walk the feet in back to dolphin pose. Thank you.
and downward facing dog. Left leg to the sky and step the left foot through. Lower the right knee. Lift the torso. Left arm up and bend the left elbow. Reach up with the right hand and gently push the elbow down. Staying there, or maybe taking that right arm and wrapping it around behind you and maybe connecting the hand. Release the bind. Arms up, inhale. And exhale, hands down, step back, flow through. Walk your hands back towards your feet. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse, swan dive, all the way up, and exhale, hands to your right center, arms by your side. Hands to hips, step the right foot forward and lift the left heel. Keep a soft bend to the right knee, don't lock out the leg, and then begin to lift the left leg and hinge forward. Hands on hips as you transition to help encourage the hips to stay level, warrior three. Once you've found your shape, if you'd like, you can bring hands to heart center, or maybe you fly them out like wings. Tip forward, touch the ground, standing splits. Bending right knee as needed. For another 10. 3, 2, and 1, forward fold. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest. And exhale, fold, inhale, reverse, swan dive all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side, pause. Then hands to hip step, left foot forward and lift right heel. Keeping a micro bend to left knee, begin to deweight the right foot and see if you can bring torso and back leg parallel to the floor, more or less. Hips as level as possible, pressing out to the right heel. Maybe hands come to heart center, maybe they extend out. Tip forward, touch the ground, standing splits on this side, bending left knee as needed. For another 10. 3, 2, and 1, forward fold. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest, exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse, swan dive, all the way up. And exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side, pause. Roll the shoulders up, back, and down, hands behind the hips, lift the chest, and lean back for a couple breaths. And release, arms by your side, pause. Okay, you might really want your blocks for pyramid pose, so make sure they're available if you'd like to use them. Hands to hips, step left foot back. Feet are hip distance apart, back foot is flat, but the toes are turned out, and left hip is moving forward, so both hips are facing the front of your mat. Hands on your hips as you transition, big inhale. And exhale, fold over right leg. Keep drawing right hip back. You can release hands to the mat or your blocks. And
Fold in a bit deeper if you can. Inhale, extend the chest, soften the legs, exhale, step the back foot forward and fold forward. Another halfway lift, inhale. Exhale, fold, inhale, reverse swan dive, all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side, pause. Shift the weight to the left foot and pick up the right foot. Reach back to the outside of the foot with the right hand. Left arm to the sky, inhale, and exhale, hinge forward, reaching down for the mat with your hand, maybe grabbing your block to place under the hand. Take a moment here to really root down to the inner edge of the left foot, and then begin to kick that right foot away from your bum, and open up the back body, opening up that right quad and the left hamstring. Back towards your feet. Halfway lift, inhale, extend the chest, and exhale, fold, inhale, reverse swan dive, all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side, pause. Okay, let's turn around to face the other way. Make sure you have your blocks handy if you think you might need them for your pyramid pose on the left side. Hands to hips, step your right foot back. Feet are hip distance apart, back foot flat, toes are turned out, the right hip is moving forward, so both hips are facing the front end of your mat. Keep your hands on your hips as you transition. Big inhale. And exhale, fold over your left leg, bending the knee as needed, releasing hands to the mat or blocks. Extend the chest, soften the legs, step the back foot forward, exhale, fold. Another inhale, extend, and exhale, fold, inhale, reverse, one dive, all the way. Exhale, hands to heart center, arms by your side, pause. And then hands to the hips, shift the weight to the right foot, pick up the left. Grab the outside of the foot with the left hand. Reach right arm to the sky, inhale. And exhale, hinge forward, hand to the ground, reach your block. Take a moment here to really root down to the inner edge of the right foot, and then begin to kick the foot up and away from you, arching the back. And release the foot, one breath, half moon. And release forward, fold and soften. Halfway lift, inhale. And exhale, step or hop back. And flow through. And take extended child's pose, couple breaths. And come to your seat. Okay, make sure you have your blocks in the middle of the mat, accessible to you in case you might need them. We're gonna try the splits. And let's find downward facing dog. Inhale, extend your right leg to the sky. And exhale, step the right foot through and let's lower the left knee. And begin to work your right leg towards straight. Coming back to your half split. Placing blocks under the hands if you like. If you would like to take it deeper now, feel free to wiggle the right foot forward and the left knee back. Any amount. Use the hands or use the blocks under the hands for support as much as you like. Or maybe you might prefer to put a block under the front leg. Maybe even a block under the back thigh for support. Maybe you don't need the blocks at all. Maybe you can take it all the way down. Few more long deep breaths. And then hands to the mat, slowly coming out of this posture, slowly bringing the back leg in, and slowly bringing the front leg in. Making your way back to a runner's lunge, and then step back, flow through. From here, left leg to the sky, inhale. And exhale, step the left foot through, lower right knee, begin to work left leg towards straight. Again, maybe hands are on the blocks. Maybe wiggle left foot forward a little bit. Maybe wiggle right knee back a bit. Maybe you put a block under the front leg or under the back leg. Maybe you don't use the blocks at all. Maybe you can just use your hands for support and slide all the way in. More long deep breaths. Using your hands for support, slowly come out of the posture. Slowly inching the back leg in and slowly inching the front leg in. Making your way to a runner's lunge, step back and flow through.
And extended child's pose. And come up to your seat. Let's make our way onto our backs and come back to the same pose that we started out in. Lying on your back, legs to the sky, just let them float above you. Feet relaxed, knees a bit bent, hands wherever they're comfortable. Towards the inside of the legs, wrap your hands around the outside of the feet. Happy baby. And release the feet, knees into the chest. One more big breath in. And out, and release into Shavasana.